My name is Karime, and I'm the chef of Osteria in Florence. I'm from Mexico, and this is like my country in a dish. It's funny because we put everything on top, but when we did the test of all the menu, no one from the team can like eat it like in that way. So we just decided to put it upside down so they can eat it and don't get messy and everything. And it came this version of tostada.